Wow. Things have moved on. Unfortunately, you can't see the colours changing. Never mind.